Dude. See, what I'm wondering is, okay, the shoulder's forward here. So when it was back, that was the entrance.
Mm-hmm. Which isn't...
Right?
Yeah.
Because his shoulder blade would have been back, and I would have hit it there. His blade's just coming forward and back now. So the skin stays the same. That's a hole.
Mm-hmm. If that's the hole...
That's a hole, and that's looking...
Yeah, that's looking dang
that's
good.
Looking good. Dude, it's like it's squirting blood out. You know how they...
Yeah.
The only way it can squirt blood out like that is it got to connect to the heart.
Yeah.
That's the only way it can do that.
It's still running right here. Yes.
Daniel!
Oh my God.
Ooh, son.
I'm gonna tell you, it's only by the grace of God that I have this deer right now, I promise you. I made a really marginal hit. and he didn't go 20 yards past where we last seen him. Truly unbelievable. This is a deer we know all too well. I never imagined that I'd have my hands on him. Oh my goodness.
What did you do, buddy?
I don't know.
Holy cow.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
He's got a lot of them.
10, 11, 12.
Knock all
the
grass down out there.
13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. That one's broke off. 19, 20, 21, 22, 23.
That's absurd. That is absurd.
Look at that.
Daniel McVay.